Bo done one. You haven't done one, Ben.
No. Let somebody else give it a chance.
You can do the spring onions. They're coming up the next, it's the second bed, yeah? All right, Naomi and Barbara are going to tell us about these globe artichokes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we've been looking first at the quality of the leaves, that they're not yellow. Like this one here's got yellow leaves, so it's probably knotted. And there was one which had a stalk cut already, so that would be passed in the time, this one here. So we'd be looking at this one here, being the strongest and most springy one.
That's for selection, isn't it, Jude?
Yeah. We did also wonder whether it's better to get the early producing one or not. I mean, I don't actually know whether there's a, maybe that one that has already been cut.
This one down here, yeah.
Yeah, because they're just...
If it's also healthy, but it's already produced, because I don't think that one has.
Yeah.
But,
aside from which, you can select and grow from these side shoots down here. Look, there's a little side shoot there that you can grow from. This one, you can dig that out and take that, so you wouldn't necessarily.